One of the Valley's most well-known animal rescue organizations has a new location. Friends of Rescue just opened their new, bigger thrift store. They're now on Highway 72 East. The money they get goes toward $22,000 worth of vet visits each month. The organization's board president tells us they're always looking for volunteers to help out and always need more people to foster pets.